AMVCA special lined up for you. First, we'll check out the Glammed and Damned from the Africa Magic Viewer's Choice Awards, followed by Hollywood and Nollywood going neck to neck on the red carpet. And finally, we have the Best and Worst Dress from the AMVCA's 2017. My name is Idia Aisian, and you're welcome to Star 101. Next up in a top trending fabric is Uche Jombo Rodriguez. Can you guys tell me, please, if she rocked velvet well or not? Soma.
Do you have to always stare with me?
I do want to stare with you. I'm curious. You're the one looking at us.
It's a nice dress. I don't think he did that justice. I love Uche Jombo, but man, I think she has to lose some weight and around the tummy. I'm sorry, man, but I love you. But, you know, the dress casted shadows, you know, and stuff. And I think she'd have won a cover tip shoe or sandals, I think, yeah.
Like the kind of shoes that Som Kele had. I get what he's trying to say. He knows his style. Okay. So, Yossi, what do you think?
For me, the frills are distracting.
Okay.
That's the first thing that I see and I'm not excited about. Velvet is definitely in this season.
Yeah.
It's been a trend 2016. It's still a trend now. A lot of people are rocking velvet. With Uche Jombo, you look pretty, but I don't think this look definitely, she didn't nail it.
Okay, Jay no. Michael.
You asked the question if she nailed it. No, she didn't. Do I have a problem with her weight? No, I don't. Because we have plus size people. I'm here in Africa. Most times this happens after.
Oh my God.
You know. Mm-hmm. So I don't have a problem with you being overweight. I just have a problem with you not wearing the right or the appropriate
for your body type.
Yeah.
Do you understand?
Yeah.
What I'm going to put a skinny person in is not the same thing that I would put a fat person
definitely
in. And vice versa as well. Some things that, you know, would work for a skinny person will not work for a fat person and all of that. So, yes, her weight is appropriate, but the outfit is a no-no. And those shoes, girl, they are so outdated. And not for the red carpet, no.
I actually don't mind the shoes.
No, but look at the shoes. If you look at the shoes, her two toes are popping out the front and then the other three are at the back. So it kind of looks like the shoe is either too tight
or
it's too big for her. To be quite honest, I don't think that she nailed the velvet look. I think the color looks amazing on her.
Yeah.
I think that the top part of the dress could have worked a little bit, but she needs something. What's it called? Is it A-line or whatever?
Which one?
That's maybe starts from here and then does something interesting down this way so that she can hide from the tummy down.
Yeah.
And then, you know, that could still have a slit so she could still experiment and bring out a little sexy in that.
Don't have to do that.
No, I'm just giving an example of something that could work.
Yes.
Because I think that, yes, this dress would have looked smashing on Som Kele or, you know, somebody with a different body type.
Well, maybe the style is ugly.
Yeah.
So I don't even think it would be smashing on anyone.
The style
I think some people
can
pull it
trust me, Rihanna will pull it off because she's confident.
Exactly.
That's the only thing that makes Rihanna
pull
anything off.
Which is very confident.
When Rihanna wore that duvet, she pulled it off, but it was
and
ugly.
And who she has become.
Do you understand what I'm trying to say? But this dress is ugly. Like, the style doesn't make sense to me. I'm sorry.
Join us next time on Star 101. Thank you guys so much for being here. And thank you guys at home for watching. Mwah.